Hi everybody, Joel Colander with Rock Island Auction Company taking another look at items on our September 8th, 9th, and 10th Premier Firearms Auction. With me today is one of our describers, Seth Isaacson. And Seth, we have a pair of world-class pistols in front of us. What can you tell us?
Well, these are pretty unique. So these are classic Boutet style French dueling pistols. So they're made at the factory at Versailles. But what's really surprising about them is if you pick them up, first thing you'll notice is there is almost no Boutet markings on them whatsoever. There's a little tiny hallmark here at the breech, which is very small, but there's actually LePage markings here and on the frizzen springs, which is really unusual. These two men were, these two firms were basically rivals in the period, both competing for the top tier of the French gun market, both made guns for Napoleon, Bourbon Kings.
And you're talking about two of the world's premier firearms manufacturers, artisan firearms.
Absolutely. Some people consider each of them potentially the best firearms makers of all time. And rightfully so, they both have absolutely exquisite, you know, engraving, inlay, woodwork, the works. I mean, the rifling, the profiling of the
You can see them all here.
Yeah, everything. To have both of them having worked on such a magnificent pair of pistols is truly extraordinary. And they're in beautiful shape. And you can see the gold remains nice and bright. I mean, the nice age of the silver along the stocks. Everything is just fantastic.
So we have inlaid silver stocks. The stocks themselves are carved. We have gold inlaid. We have engraving. These are museum caliber pistols, and they're available at auction.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. They're fantastic.
Well, come see these museum-worthy pistols and many other fine antique pistol sets, both flintlock and percussion, at our September 8th, 9th, and 10th Premier Firearms Auction, or you can check them out right now at rockislandauction.com.